Aloha and good evening. We're in the Gong Den. Our buddy John just named this place for us, the Gong Den. It's so fitting. Very excited. It's welcome to the Sunday night VibeTribe community sound circles, because we do have community with us tonight. We're joined by our friend Jules with this beautiful Moon Gong. Hello. Which we're excited, I'm excited to hear and be involved in. We played at the Hawaii Spiritual Center not too long ago, and she was oriented to me edge on, so I couldn't hear her gong at all. And so tonight, that's not happening, and I'm very excited. If you've been with us before, you know we're gonna gong, we're gonna move some energy. We're going to do a little dance through here with the metal and the bowls, all for our enjoyment, and you get to peek in. How's that? Sometimes the gongs move energy that can be uncomfortable, so the invitation is to pay attention, don't run away, and find your breath, because your breath will help center and allow things to be the way they are, which is, in my book, kind of important. As per usual, we'll start with three breaths, grounding in, taking deep breaths from low in the belly all the way up, gently but slowly filling the lungs, the abdomen and the lungs, holding for a brief count, and then relaxing out just as slowly, gently, and easily. And I like to pull my stomach towards my spine to really push everything out, but do what's comfortable. And while I'm doing that, and Kaini's doing that, and Jules is doing that, I'm going to be grounding into Mama Gaia, because growing roots for me allows that energy to flow out, and Mama can take anything that I don't need that's not serving me to my highest good right now, and she can transmute it. So I give it to her, and I invite you to do the same. Good speakers? Awesome. Headphones? Okay. Comfortable space to be in, either sitting or laying down, whatever feels good, where you can be still for the next hour plus a little bit would be awesome. And we'll see you in an hour. Oh, we'll do this. It'll get a little quiet. I'm going to do some rap drum. It'll get a little quiet, and then I'll talk you back. So no need to move when the silence stops. Just ground in the silence. Just be in there. Notice yourself. We'll see you in an hour. No?
She'll join us later.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
as the last of the intentional sounds reverberate out through the cosmos. It's time to invite yourself back. To become aware of the inflow and egress of your breath. Wherever that feels best. Gently allowing your consciousness to resume its awareness of the body. Stretching a little bit, welcoming yourself home. I wonder sometimes, what happens to that sound? Not the sound that flows out from the gongs, but the sound that comes into my ears and then into my consciousness. Where does that go as it fades? I'm sitting here imagining a little transmutational portal through which it was streaming out, perhaps into some other dimension or reality. Sure feels good going in. Jules, thank you so much. What a great gift. Yeah. Yay. Kaimi decided to lay down for a while and receive the gift of sound. I love your gong. She plays well.
Yeah, I really enjoyed playing that accent.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Peisty sisters.
Yes. It's fun to walk around too, you know. That was a new experience for me.
Yay. Well, I hope it's not the only time.
No. Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah, we have a nice setup for it because we have vaulted ceilings and an open space. So there's these walls behind that reflect the sound, but then it just kind of opens and gets broken up. So it doesn't get caught in a reflective crosswave thing. I found that really makes a beautiful difference.
And having just this open space outside and the nature, the water, birds, crickets.
Hammering, dogs barking.
Hammering,
we get all kinds of things. Well, we pay those guys. Yeah. Periodically, just to make an appearance.
Yes, of course.
So we very much appreciate your being here. And we appreciate our being here. And today
there is no you or me, though.
Today is Pi Day. So have some pie if it's not too late. Or you could do it tomorrow.
I think I'll have some.
I probably will. Yeah. And again, we'll be remixing and putting it out on YouTube. A few days. I'm still remixing Fridays, which is sounding really good. but I am biased. We appreciate your attention, your presence, your sharing this amazing sonic beauty with us. And we'll be back on Friday, Hawaii Standard Time, 7 p.m. We look forward to seeing you there. Blessings and aloha.